Name's Tim Tynes from Oconomowoc, Wisconsin.
Ken Reese, I come from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
Myriam Gérard, je viens du Saguenay, ville de la Baie.
Cody Bateman from Salt Lake City, Utah. I have a passion for anything with a motor in it.
My father and I were like the best of friends. We did so much together. He introduced me to snowmobiling. We took trips up until he was 83 years old.
It's a tradition at Christmas, we go out on the snowmobiles. For us, like where I come from, we use skidooing as a verb. We don't say we're going sledding or riding, we say we're going skidooing.
I've never been in Quebec, we're going to take a ride there. I'm excited about the whole trip.
My most memorable moment was touring the plant and seeing the passion of the employees, all the detail that goes into making these machines. And when all of the employees came out and gave us a round of applause, it wasn't just clapping, they truly meant it. You could tell it came from the heart. And that moment changed my life.
This trip to Valcourt is a trip of a lifetime for us. It's brought us back to the roots of a passion that we've shared with our family and friends for years. Thank you for being a part of our family's memories. It's been a wonderful, wonderful experience.
5 jours avec BRP, c'est incroyable. Ils nous ont fait vivre des choses que jamais j'en vivrai. C'est impossible. Les rencontres, toutes les gens qui nous ont entourés, le groupe, les employés de BRP, c'est une passion qu'ils ont. C'est une famille, puis je les remercie mille et une fois.